Welcome to Zambia, beautiful people. Thanks for tuning in. Stay right in, you won't regret. The beautiful sunset. Zambia is a place you have to visit. This is a boat cruise called the Lion King boat cruise. Oh, that's mini me. That's my boy right there. So a place like Zambia, as beautiful as it is, what makes it more beautiful is the nature. Even the crocodiles are friendly. The people, look how majestic the people is. The people are so warm and loving. The animals are so peaceful, as long as you don't get too close to them. Give them this space, just like you and I, we all like our space, right? The food is spectacular, the drinks, that's a Long Island iced tea right there. Beautiful, love warming people. And there you have Americana, my love. Just being in such a place with beautiful people around you is truly magical and very special and hits close to the heart. Having the people I love and family around and just being in Zambia just takes you in a whole different place. The beat of the drum. Listen to Zambia calling you. Try visiting. Zambia is very peaceful, has favorable weather all year round, has the best boat cruises ever. So for now, I'll just let you enjoy, see what I have to offer you. This is actually in the year of 2022. Listen to the beats of Africa. Zambia, real Africa. I had the time of my life. Oh, I'm Zambian, by the way. The smoke that thunders. That's a Victoria Falls right there. Beautiful sunset and a beautiful mountain right there. Then the elephants. More are to come in other videos. Thank you. So if you ever want to get on the Lion King boat cruise, I'm gonna leave a link right below this video where you can check out what they have to offer and their prices or who to see to contact. The next song I'm going to play is by Roberto called African Woman.
African woman, rich skin tone, my woman, true African proud woman, rise up African woman, definition of a partner, grind so hard she a hustler, think you're the head of the house, pushing up a pole of the home run, everything is so nice, body shape so fine, wise enough to be a ruler, this is Africa. Oh yeah, big women are so fine, a beauty like Kilimanjaro. Oh yeah, African woman
rocks.
African woman rocks. African woman rocks. African woman rocks.
I like that.
All right, about no make I tell you about my type of girl. All right. African girl, special type of girl. Listen, she's my chicken, Rwanda. The girl I wanna turn into an abanda. But me the mama, yes, I come a Wakanda. I tell you, La Liga, see ya banda. She's so fine, fine like the river Nile. Prince skin tone like a chocolate. Mama Africa, you're evacuated. From Ghana.
Free tissue.
For this beautiful song, credit goes to Celia Cruz, the one and only beautiful, talented Celia Cruz. Beautiful music to listen to while you're on a boat cruise. Enjoy. I repeat, this is not my song, just enjoying the beautiful Celia Cruz. Guantanamera.
Antes de morir, yo quiero cantar mis versos del alma.
Guantanamera, Guajira, Guantanamera, Guantanamera.
I hope you're still enjoying this video, beautiful people. So the next song is going to be Agolo by Angelique Kidjo. For those of you who don't know her, Angelique Kidjo, born in 1960, 14th of July, is a five-time Grammy Award-winning Beninese singer, songwriter, and actress. I've always loved her music growing up, so enjoy. All credits to Angelique Kidjo. Thank you. What you see now is a mist from the mighty Victoria Falls. Check it out next. Hello beautiful people, thank you for coming on this boat cruise with me. My son was so excited to see the hippos. They were actually playing hide and seek with us. A fun fact about hippos, according to National Geographic, is despite their enormous size, hippos are great swimmers and can hold their breath for up to 5 minutes underwater. When completely submerged, their ears and nostrils fold out to shut out water. That's very interesting. In the wild, hippos live for around 40 years. In captivity, they tend to live longer and reach up to 50 years. And one thing to know about hippos is that they are considered the second largest land animal on Earth. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.